What took you so long?
Nice to see you too. You owe me one. I found a young female survivor. But she was uncooperative. I locked her up in the control shack. I'll take her back to the ship. You go on ahead. I'll meet you there. Just try to relax. What is wrong with you? You're a survivor, right? Please, we're here to help. What's your name? Where are all the others? Where's your family?
Regina, you better come and see this.
Who trashed the place?
It wasn't dinosaurs. Someone must have got in here and destroyed all the computers.
The activator for the gate is broken too. We can't get back to our own time.
It must have been those people with the helmets.
They also damaged the engine activator. We can't even move our ship.
Okay. We'll have to look for something in this world in order to get us back to our original time. And we have to find parts for the ship too.
Hey, before you go, handcuff the girl so she won't run away. There's a facility we haven't gone to yet. You gotta check it out.
Right. Calm down. I'm here to help you. Just calm down. Look, I have to make sure you don't escape. Trust me. Do it. Stop it. What's the matter? Thank you. That's mine!
Thank you.
Huh? She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship, but what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.
We're surrounded!
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.